We anchor in places where there's 15 boats per hog line, 20 boats per hog line sometimes. You gotta know how to do it. And a lot of times in those hog lines, you pull your anchor by hand. You don't pull it with the boat.
And you can't. There's not enough room in between each boat.
Even with a jet. I've seen people.
I've seen people with jet engines suck up people's anchor line too.
Finally, I just cut. I'm a fucking Russian guy.